When I first saw Hwoarang gameplay, I was just like, this character doesn't look that strong anymore. Like, what's he doing when he goes into heat? Like, he's just glowing and he's just doing like Hwoarang shit that you've seen ranked. And then I was like, wait, bro, I looked up, bro. I looked at the health bar and I was like, wait, this nigga's blocking and it's doing chip damage.
Not my HP is so weak.
Bro, I nearly got a heart attack when I saw the health bar, bro.